kind of tricky. Feels good, man. I mean, it's kind of hard to focus them down, though, right? It's kind of hard to focus them down. You said you haven't played much PvT. I was like, you must have been mistaken. Yeah, it was. Hyming Bruckley. Thanks for that follow, dude. Thanks for that follow, man. I don't know. It's like, it's still like so hard for me to know like what's right on some of those maps, you know what I mean? Like I end up playing, like the thing about like most maps as well, like it's really hard to play PvT and PvP on because I really just haven't played much PvT or PvP on them, right? Like I think about like all the new ones, like Coral, Invader, Ruins, like I don't really know what you're supposed to be doing. I don't know what you're supposed to be doing, like PvP or PvT, because you get like 90% PvZ, so it's like much harder to play on those maps against those races, because you just get so much Zerg, right? Most of your practice comes against Zerg players. So like it can be hard sometimes, for sure. It can be hard sometimes. So I think this would be a map where Puck will probably go for like a Blink All In, is what I would imagine. So I might just not go Stargate this game. Must be placed on. You have not enough minerals. Let's see. You have not enough minerals. We shall see. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. I mean, I don't know. The Adept build has also been like coming back into flavor. So I'm not sure what I like the most. Like, you do see a fair amount of the Adept build now. Which is not the Adept build, but you open double Adept and then you work from there, so I'm not really sure what I like the most, but you do face that build, like, quite a bit. Did he scout? He did scout, right? I think I'm gonna expand before my other Stalkers. I could make the case to not expand before my other Stalkers, but I think this will be better. Maybe? You have not enough minerals. I am the voice of the eclipse. I am the voice double adept. As I am the heart of darkness. Veraku. We are one with the shadows. I mean, feels bad to be a probe. Where did the shade go? Oh, it went over here. Oh, you can see the shade through the fog of war. I forgot about that. I forgot about that. Yeah, it's like a little bit bugged out right now. You can see things through the fog of war. I am the voice. We'll go down here and check it out. I guess I want to get a robo. I mean, usually when you get a stalker league like that, you can take a bit of a aggressive stance. My bases are a little bit ahead of his. He has four stalkers. He had four stalkers, didn't he? I thought he had four stalkers. Maybe I misread that. Our expansion was ahead of his, though. So I think that stems a lot of us getting a later gateway. It's gonna be really good for me. Pretty good. I am the voice. I am the voice. That is pretty good indeed. So we were kind of able to read that out, but still a little bit scary. Because we don't really know exactly what he's doing. And we don't have any more sentries either. But we did land both our force fields, which is really nice. It's very nice indeed. I'm very supply blocked though. Very not nice. Yeah, I have no pylons anywhere. It's really bad. That was really, really bad. I don't know if I want to go disruptors, honestly. Like, I only have like two gates. Dang.
You have not enough minerals.
3 days late.
Research complete.
I doubt now.
You require my skills.
I never saw Arthur again.
I don't know where that would have went. I don't think it's over here still. I guess I will go disruptors now.
I am the voice.
It is still over here.
Cold is the void. State I am here.
I really do want to take a third. His third might be ahead of mine now.
Very well. I am the voice.
He might be here. Third base is now a little bit ahead of his. I don't usually play ladder tournaments, no. I do not. Might go for a Dark Shrine play. Hard to really know. His Robo count seemed like it was a little bit ahead of mine. Dang. I guess I'll get a Stargate for Oracles and stuff. I should get another Robo. I really haven't played Disruptors much lately, though. I don't know what he's doing at all either, which is not great. Next up, follow Felipe Cruz.
Consciousness awakened. Ancient.
My meditation.
I don't like not having map vision though. It's not really where I want to be. Right. I don't know, I don't really like playing Disruptors as much as I used to.
I am here in the shadows. Intrigued.
I am eager to strike. Mineral field. Justice.
That is interesting.
Your demands. Present. Ancient.
How many Disruptors does he have? Oh man, I really that supply block? I don't like this. pretty good. That was not good. That was not as good. I can definitely take this, maybe. Could be good. Oh no. That was something. No, what's going on? That was pretty good. That is interesting. Okay, got it right. Well, I mean, I'd love to try to do something here. I don't know what happened to those DTs, but they died. I mean, that looks pretty decent. Get the watchtowers though. That's what I really need. Oh no. Oh I mean, I thought that was not revealed. Oh no. Oh Lord. Do I really only have two disruptors? Where are all my disruptors? So I'm using the backdoor disruptors here to try to win me this game. I don't know, how many shots does he have left? My army is pretty big. He does have those extra bases, though. Good. Oh, we counter-did it. I did it on purpose, by the way. This is weird, we have like the same bases now. Oh, where'd my disruptors up top go? Oh! I don't know. I think I'm losing a few too many disruptors, maybe? He's got more disruptors than I do. Love for these guys to get up top. I mean, do I even care about losing them? I don't know. That was spooky. Oh wow, I didn't even see that happening. I don't know what I was thinking of. It wasn't StarCraft. I've lost too much now, I think. I don't know how much he has left, but I think it's enough.
She's a devil in the
mean, I don't have shots left. Am I losing? Am I losing or winning? Well, that fight happened. That fight absolutely happened. I don't have shots left. I really can't have him have this space though. I mean, I don't have an obs. Right? Yeah, I do. Where is it though? No, I'm kind of pinned. No! Nah, that was bad for me. Probes attack! I mean, I just wasn't mining a bit. At the end of the day, my economy at the end was so bad. He had way more disruptors than me. Right. He had too many disruptors by the end. He was mining this base, right? He was on one extra base like this entire time. I mean, it's over now, right? I have no disruptors. I got nothing left. Not having a cannon over here really hurt me. I mean, it's just over. I don't know, we were in an okay spot there, right? But then at the end, the fact that he had this much economy compared to me was just too much, really. Yeah, we were in a pretty good spot. I don't play Disruptor very much anymore, though. I don't know. I really don't play Disruptor very often, so it's been a while since we've actually played Disruptor composition. I usually don't go Disruptors anymore, so we're a bit out of practice with the Disruptor Blink Stalker build. I know Puck pretty much does that a lot,